Blue Jackets forward Josh Anderson joining us today.
Backhanded scores! Josh Anderson!
This has been such a great season for you. Obviously, with the success that you guys have had, what has the journey been like?
It's been unbelievable. I mean, every time you're on a winning team, it's something special, and it's something that you look forward to doing. And, you know, I think we knew at the beginning of the year that we had such a young team and good group of guys, and I think that's really helped our team throughout the year.
You've obviously produced on offense this year. You have over 15 goals, but you are a team-first guy. You're a physical guy who's not afraid to drop the gloves. Has this always been something that is your motto?
Yeah, ever since junior. I mean, when I first came in the OHL there, I was more of a skilled guy that would score goals. And then I remember my coach, Mark Hunter, would say, if you're not scoring, you got to do something else. I mean, to get drafted, to get noticed. So I started playing that physical game and, you know, sticking up for teammates and dropping the gloves when I could. And I think that's really helped my game to today.
Stanley Cup playoffs. What do those three words mean to you?
You know, you grow up watching the playoffs all the time as a kid, and you know that's the best time of the year. You see a totally different hockey game. Everybody goes out there and you know plays their hardest, and you know it's really special. You see all those commercials already coming out right now, and you know guys lifting the Stanley Cup, and it just gives you goosebumps.
And scores.
Josh, I want you to just show me some just basic shots that I can handle right now.
So I usually shoot with one leg actually.
Really?
So when I'm coming down, just like more of a habit. Coach, when I was in Pee Wee, would always say, "Why are you always taking a wrist shot? Looks like you're taking a dog pee with your one leg up like this."
So I'm not gonna try the one leg up because I'll probably fall.
Yeah.
But
maybe just like get over top of it more, and then just there it is. That's the best one yet.
Hey, at least
that's
I
the
got
best
one.
One there.
At least I got one in the net. I like it. Play a little game called Anderson versus Anderson. You're not my brother, for all you guys out there, or my cousin, but we might be related somewhere down the line. So, five questions. You're going to guess what you think I'm going to say. I'm going to guess what I think you're going to say.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Okay. What'd you say? May. I'm May.
You're May?
I'm May. Are
really?
You May?
I'm May.
Yes!
Wow. That's right, too.
No
I
way!
Swear.
Oh my goodness! I might be totally wrong. I'm rapping RB.
I'm not rock. I'm more like country and like
wow.
Rap.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So if I would have put rap though, because
yeah,
I would
probably
then
said that.
You would have said yes?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go with what you thought. I was already going to put this.
Baseball.
We are killing it. Okay, that's good enough because I was going to say pizza or fries.
I do like my steak, but I'm more of like a chicken parm.
Really?
Yeah.
So like an Italian type?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I think you beat me, Josh.
Oh, yeah. But close. It was close.
We had a couple that we got, so yeah. I think that was pretty good. Awesome. Thanks so much, Josh,
Thank
for
you.
Hanging out with us today.
Thank you very much.